Hello everyone, Ruth here from the UK. If you're new and you don't know me, I'm here celebrating my birthday today with all of you guys in the world, because I'd rather do that than to, you know, go out and spend money I don't need to, or just sit here on my own, you know. Come here and hang out with you guys and make sure you guys are okay, and give you all my love and support. Like I always do on all my live streams, just because it's my birthday, nothing's changed. We're here to support and love each other. So, yeah. Thank you. I want to thank everybody for all the love and best wishes for my birthday today. I am 37 today. I feel like getting old, even though I've been told different. But still, you know. But I am enjoying my birthday, and I am very grateful for the things I have received today. You know, in love, in kindness. If it's gifts or cards or just words, you know. It's made me cry quite a few times today. I've cried because I've had happy tears. So that's how much you guys mean to me. If I know you or not, you know, I love you with all my heart, and I appreciate you, and I'm very proud of you all. Just proves how decent you all are. So thank you. And I've been enjoying the little wind-ups I've been having today. Thanks to certain people, like, you know, Terry Screwleaf, Erica Nightmare, No Kane, Yankee Sovener, yeah, no, you there's a few of you. Bye. Free to come in and hang out. I was on Yankees Opener Gaming's live stream because he done me a special, you know, live stream for me, and I got to say, Paulie Bear, I am so, so grateful. No matter how many times the internet and stuff was going all stupid, I enjoyed every second. I mean, come on, look, I was crying because I was so happy. You touched my heart with what you said, and for doing it in the first place, and touched my heart, and that with having everybody on there, like Flower, I mean, even Flower coming on camera, Mr. J coming up, and Maria, and everyone else that was there, you know. Meant so much to me, just having all that love around me, and having people there to share my day with that I adore and love. And it you know, it's nice meeting new people as well. So, you know, yeah, thank you, Paulie Bear, and have fun sorting out your computer. Try not to shoot it. Ha ha ha.